deep green jacket with a hood and gray trousers. Light brown hair up to the shoulders, around 5 feet high. A birthmark on the cheek under the left eye.
Sir. Sir, I understand that you worry.
The fuck you understand? It's been a week! A week! What the hell you are doing there? Eat your fucking donuts on my Texas!
Sir, please.
And my boy is out there suffering! My only boy!
Sir.
He's the only one.
911.
So, well, we called to say that our friend went missing.
You want to report?
You were trying to run away from Uncle Frank, leaving footprints on the snow. Come on, we are going home.
If I break the window, maybe I can escape. But that would be loud. There must be something in this damn house so I can open the window without making too much noise.
I should check on the car.
I hope he hasn't noticed that I left.
I hope he hasn't noticed.
Everything seems to be in place.
Is it human meat? Oh, damn it! Shit! It's broken. But if I fix it, I can get out without making any noise. This sound. Is it coming from the canteen? Shit.
Is that you making noise there?
Everything seems to be in place.
There you go. Good as new. Almost.
Is it dinner over? How good my time
thank you.
Forgive me for not offering you, but I've spent enough this month, so I know how it looks, but believe me, I'm not going to do anything like that. I'm not one of those. On the contrary, I want to help. You know, fire scorches. It burns and it doesn't care. It doesn't care what or who or how much it hurts. And I want to extinguish it, and I'll extinguish your fire. And Jacob, you and I are doing the real good here. The real good. Not this liberal done the other chick nonsense. Yes, it's hard. But to be a man is to act like a man and pay a big price. Okay. I have to go upstairs. Thanks for listening, Jacob. I don't feel well.
This time, I'll definitely do it.